I had a weird childhood. I did. And I think it's interesting that you don't think that your childhood is weird until you get older. Like, you don't know as a kid. It's not until you tell somebody, they're like, what? I took a cab to kindergarten. A yellow cab to kindergarten. How was I not taken? Every day a different guy took me to kindergarten. I had a single mom. She had four kids. It was the only way she could get me to school. So she says. All the other kids in kindergarten were like, are those all your dads? No, you stupid kid, I don't have five dads. Two, maybe. No one has five, right? My mom doesn't have a thing for cab drivers. She has a thing for guys who don't take responsibility for their actions. Dad. I think that cab drivers make the best dads. They do. From my limited experience. They show up on time. They never forget you. They seem to be interested in your conversations. And they've never once asked my mom to abort me. That's my ideal dad. Man, 5 years old was hard, right? At least my first television show was when I was five. That was the first time I was on TV. Crazy, right? Yeah. And I remember it. It was like my first full memory. It was on this little show called Tiny Talent Time. Yeah, it's a Canadian show. It's like America's Star Search. And the host, Bill, he would interview you before you did your little talent. And he asked me, if I could give you one wish just like that, what would it be? And like any five-year-old little girl, I was like, a house I don't have to pay for. I did. There's VHS evidence of this. Yeah. Man, I remember that day very well because I remember how nervous my mom was. Yeah, she was nervous about what I would say on TV. Yeah, she was very nervous that I was gonna air out our family's dirty laundry in front of a bunch of strangers. Which is 100% what I'm doing right now. Yeah. And she was right. She was right to be nervous. The host asked me what I didn't like about my brothers and sisters. Yeah, really setting up a kid to say some shit, right? He knew what he was doing. But so did five-year-old me. I was like, I love my brothers and sisters. We play together. And the whole audience, they clapped, they cheered, they awed. Oh, I was so excited. It was the first time I've had a big group of people cheer for me. I just yelled to my mom in the audience. I was like, don't worry, mom. I knew enough to lie for you.